Now here I am waiting on this light to change after a long day at work, while at the same time being stared down by this old head that looked exactly like Samuel L. Jackson. And he had a very tight grip on his donut. I guess he was trying to make sure.